Okay, so
this morning,
council for Dr. Shafi Akgal made a preliminary objection on the grounds that this appeal is academic. The Court of Appeal upheld the preliminary objection, so the appeal was dismissed on that basis. Our comment is this: we are obviously very disappointed with the Court of Appeal's decision. We feel that we should have been allowed to run the appeal and to have the appeal heard on the merits of the appeal and not be struck out on mere technical grounds. So I don't need to keep you all in suspense. We have an immediate instruction to take this matter to the federal court. Tan Sri Musa maintains his position that he is the lawfully appointed chief minister and that appointment subsists. So that is a determination now for the federal court. The appeal is finished. We'll take it higher. That's my comment. Anything more? Okay, thank you.